you're saying, it shows the state he was in, and then here, it's the frustration we're seeing from Djokovic. And from his perspective, maybe thinking,